Well, there's nothing quite like this occasion. Welcome to the UEFA Champions League final. The best two teams in Europe this season preparing to go head-to-head for the crowd. This is Derek Ray in the commentary position, and I'm joined as always on these big occasions by Stuart Robson. It's Real Madrid against Paris Saint-Germain.
Well, Derek, it doesn't come any better than this, does it? This has the makings of an absolute classic. These are two brilliant teams, and at the moment, I can't separate them.
The starting 11 for Real Madrid. Thibaut Courtois begins in goal. Carvajal starts with Ferland Mendy in the fullback positions. Toni Kroos starts with Casemiro in the centre of the pitch. And the main goal-scoring threat provided today by Karim Benzema. And here is the initial 11 for Paris Saint-Germain. Gianluigi Donnarumma stands between the posts. Ashraf Hakimi plays with Bernat as fullbacks. Idrissa Gueye plays alongside Marco Verratti in the engine room. And beginning the game up front today is Lionel Messi. This is it, the Champions League final. They are underway. Who will be crowned club kings of Europe? That ball looks promising. Defensive resilience to shut them down. Attacking possibilities for PSG. And Neymar! Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it. Splendid defending, and it needed to be. Totally fooled him. And return to Wijnaldum. Can he put them in front? Oh, in it goes! The opening goal in the UEFA Champions League final.
Well, you have to ask, where's the defending? The keeper is completely exposed, but he still had to finish it, and he did it really well. It's a good goal.
Eder Militao. Casemiro. Verratti. And return to Verratti. Wijnaldum now. Good work to regain possession. And scope for them to produce something exciting. Well, not quite the cross he was hoping for. And he did well to cut it out. Casemiro. Benzema. On to Carvajal. A really top-notch piece of defending. Lionel Messi. Casemiro. And fed forwards. Mendy. Big chance to get them on terms. And that came off the defender, so it'll be a corner. Over it comes. Well, behind for another corner. And the short option preferred. Gives it a go. And no worries for the goalkeeper. Messi.
PSG, as you can see, have not enjoyed that much possession, but their attacking play has been really incisive. It's been a really good display from them so far.
Good pressure high up the pitch. And now, passing it through. Closing down well. Well, a classic example of how to intercept. Well, they couldn't keep it. Wijnaldum. And now Gay. The ball back with Real now. Superb defensive judgment to end the attack. Eduardo Camavinga. Toni Kroos. Mendy. Here's Mbappe. Oh, just mistimed his run and the flag going up. Marquinhos. Committed challenge. Well, they know they need to stop him. This could square the game. And that's exactly what has transpired. Now, that could be a massive turning point, and momentum is with them.
Well, here's the replay. He's got such quick feet, hasn't he? Just look how he goes past his marker to get his shot away. That's a really good goal.
Goal cancelled out, one apiece. Neymar. And possession given away. Well, just 1 minute of time added on for stoppages here. Wijnaldum. Now Neymar. And a fine tackle. And the whistle is sounded for half-time in this game. This is it, the Champions League final. They are underway. ...45 minutes separating these two sides from glory. The second half of the Champions League final begins. Neymar.
Excellent challenge. Mendy.
Mbappe.
Benzema takes it forward now.
Able to deal with the threat. Well, a poor attempt at a challenge and on he goes. And he'll take efforts like that all day long.
Well, the stats tell us everything. They just aren't doing enough going forward. They've been too predictable and far too slow in their build-up play. They need to do something different to get the breakthrough.
Excellent ball over the top. He's failed to hold it, Neymar. And the counter looks on here, options available. They need to get bodies back.
Must take the lead here, and danger still. In it goes at the second time of asking, but the goalkeeper won't be proud of that moment.
Well, here's the replay, and this is what you're always told as a kid. Go for the far post, make it difficult for the keeper, and then hope your teammate is ready for any rebound. He does exactly that, and they get their reward. What a good goal that was.
Disappointing for PSG to concede the goal. Now let's see if they can attack with vigour. Toni Kroos. Mendy. Room to roam for the Merengues here. And a very good challenge. And 30 minutes left for play in this match. Promising position here for Di Maria. Idrissa Gueye. Wijnaldum. Big chance to get them on terms. Well, the keeper reacted magnificently. Well, both teams have had substitutes warming up, and now both will rely on their respective benches. They fancy a short one. This looks promising. Now Verratti, determined defending. That's how to blunt the edge of the opposing attack.
Neymar.
Space and time for the cross. And Real come away with it. Breaking at pace. And very deftly cut out. Verratti. On to Messi. Will it be Marco Verratti? That's great goalkeeping.
Well, what a save that is. He was so alert there.
There has been plenty of limbering up from substitutes. And now both sides will make personnel switches. Comes. Pretty comfortable piece of defending. Inspiration required by PSG. Perhaps we'll see it from this corner. And taken short. Messi. Can they get in behind them? Into the clutches of the goalkeeper. Inside the last quarter of an hour. This might be ideal for the counter. Mbappe. Still possibilities. And in at the second time of asking. Just what was required.
Well, let's take another look at this. From the attacking point of view, everything is right. The shot across the goalkeeper making it difficult for him. Players coming in for the rebound. It's an excellent goal. And the keeper could do nothing about it.
No shortage of goals in this match. 3-1. Well, that is how to run at defenders. And Neymar. And he takes it on. Well, that wasn't a million miles away.
Well, they're getting closer, but they need to take one of these chances.
Well, close to the end of this contest, and Real Madrid absolutely cruising. Stuart, your thoughts?
Yeah, this has been a good performance. They've looked really sharp going forward, and they've shown...
Oh, it might be! Well, just fractionally wide. Good strike. Modric. Won it back. And the Parisians have lost possession. Benzema seducing with his passing. Kylian Mbappe. And there it is. That will put the seal on victory if there were any lingering doubts.
Well, just look at this again. The speed of counter-attack is so impressive, and there's certainly no doubt about the finish. He really hits it with power and accuracy. Nothing the keeper can do about that.
It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. Hakimi. Here's Marquinhos. Well, the electronic board lets the fans know. 3 minutes of stoppage time. He's going forward well here. A really committed challenge, and it's gone out for a throw-in. Neymar. Oh, is he going to be punished here? Ball is loose. And there it is! Real Madrid, Champions League winners!
Well, just look at the emotions out there. Joy and relief on one side, despair and heartache on the other. But we've got the right winners here. They fully deserved it on the night.
For these players, well, it's the night of their lives. And they're determined to enjoy every millisecond.
Well, they have to make the most of this, don't they? It's a great feat. What an achievement from them.
Well, they don't need to be reminded about what comes next. It's the presentation of the coveted Champions League trophy.
Well, there's some tired players out there, but what you can be sure of, they'll find some energy when they get their hands on the trophy. They'll be going mad in the next few moments.
The Champions League winners, Real Madrid.
Well, this is what they wanted. What a moment for these players. They've worked so hard to win this trophy. They've been fantastic.
And you can feel the emotion. It's natural to reflect on this final, but so much hard work has gone into the entire campaign. Memories, memories. What would a celebration be without the chance to enjoy it with your own supporters?
Well, these fans have certainly played their part, haven't they? They'll savour these moments. They've travelled far and wide to follow their team. They're loving every minute of this, and why not? They deserve it.
A performance of fire as well as ice. They held their nerve when that was necessary. And these celebrations will run long into the night.
Well, these are the moments they have to make the most of. It doesn't happen very often, does it? These will be photos to cherish for years to come. Brilliant stuff.
And you are looking at the best club side in Europe.